So when I usually walk into a room, I think people don't know how to take me purely because I wear a scarf. But as soon as I open my mouth and I start talking and I'm friendly and I start laughing, it's like, oh, she's normal. We can talk about anything with her.
It's not racism put before you, like in plain black and white racism, but it's there.
So I felt like a lot of people on my team were progressing, everyone was progressing, and I did ask to progress too, but I felt like I was given, I was treated differently.
You do find that you get funny looks, and I think looks say everything, body language says a lot.
You are black, you are a woman, you are, you know, older, just don't take you seriously.
I needed to prove to my employees that although I'm a mother, it doesn't mean that I'm not a clever person or that I can't do what I want to do. And I love the fact that I've proved people wrong.
You want to tell a story to your children to say you can do it.
Like, I do doubt myself a lot. And like, for example, before I apply for a job, I look at the role first and I'm straight away like, oh, I can't do that. I don't think I'm clever enough to do that.
In my journey, I've fallen like really flat on the ground, but you have to pick yourself up.
I've had to go through a lot to get to where I am. And I think if I let it get me down, I'd never get where I wanted to get.
I talk quietly. And that has been viewed as a weakness. But where I come from, this is quite acceptable. It's not a weakness, it's probably a strength.
My culture likes to work hard, and when I work hard, I'm quiet. And my manager's like, Diana, why don't you come get some cake? And I was like, I don't want to get cake, I'm doing my work. And he just said, oh, you don't seem like you want to join in with us. And I have to be sort of loud and chirpy like everyone else. They won't know how I feel until I speak up a bit more, and I feel like if I just let it pass by and not say nothing, there's not going to be any change.
The only way that we can change things is to talk about these things. It's to educate people.
So I'd definitely tell anyone, just believe in yourself and you can do it. Don't let anyone tell you you can't do it, and keep going. Because sometimes you'll feel like giving up, but don't ever give up, just keep doing it. It's very difficult to stay disciplined and believe in yourself sometimes. You have good days and bad days, but you've just got to do it.